honor of Zero Discrimination Day, which was on March 1st, the middle school and high school diversity clubs are going to give out pride bracelets. This event will take place on Tuesday, March 8th, and will be outside the cafeteria during middle school and high school lunch. We encourage everyone to get a bracelet to show allyship. Let's make our school a more inclusive environment for everyone.